Don't tell me what I can't do. I thought it was my destiny to get into this place, and somebody died, a kid, because he was stupid enough to believe that I knew what I was talking about. And on the night that he died, for nothing, I was sitting right up there, all alone, beating my hand bloody against that stupid door. Screaming to the heavens, asking what I should do. And then a light went on. I thought it was a sign. But it wasn't a sign. Probably just you, going to the bathroom. I've done everything you wanted me to do, so why did you do this to me? I never even knew who my parents were. A couple years ago, my birth mother found me, and she told me I was special. And through her, I met my real father. Great news, right? Well, he pretended to love me just long enough to steal my kidney, because he had to have a transplant. And then he dropped me back in the world like a piece of trash, just like he did on the day that I was born. You want your damn $30 back? I want my kidney back. This is my destiny. I'm supposed to do this, damn it. My story would bore you,